colleague who pulled was chief minister of Arunachal Pradesh for less than 5 months earlier this year. This morning, he was found hanging at the chief minister's official residence that he was yet to vacate. The Congress rebel who allegedly committed suicide was chief minister after the state was placed under president's rule after the Congress government was voted out by party rebels. Last month, the Supreme Court had ruled placing Arunachal Pradesh under president's rule illegal. The top court also ordered the removal of Pul, who had taken over as chief minister in February, supported by other Congress rebels as well as the BJP.